At SimpleSoft, we are committed to creating innovative products that significantly enhance the quality and cost-effectiveness of testing, sales, support, and management of IoT networks. With over 20 years of experience and a solid reputation with our customers around the globe, SimpleSoft has grown to be the industry leader in simulation and testing. Instead of real physical networks made up of thousands of gateways and sensors that are expensive, bulky, and energy-consuming, using SimpleSoft solutions, you can simulate the management aspect of thousands of gateways and sensors all on just one computer. SimpleSoft solutions provide great cost savings as well as energy savings. SimpleSoft solutions can be used to test cloud platforms by simulating lots of gateways and sensors, or gateways by simulating many sensors. Customers can leverage our simulators to perform scalability and functional testing for parallel application and agent development, training, duplicating customer problems during technical support, creating realistic sales demos, and even pre-deployment and disaster recovery testing. Many of the IoT protocols used by sensors and gateways are supported. MQTT, MQTT SN, MQTT Broker, CoAP, HTTP clients, HTTP servers, and even industrial protocols like Modbus and BACnet are supported for simulation. Other network management protocols like SNMP, Telnet, Netcon are supported in SimpleSoft's network simulator, Simple Agent Pro. Here is an example for simulating three devices. The simulator first adds the three IP addresses to the underlying TCP/IP stack using multi-homed IP. Next, three threads are initiated, one for each simulated device that binds to port 5683 and listens for CoAP requests. When requests come in, information in the associated data file generates a response. The same approach can be used to simulate thousands of devices. CoAP data files can be created by learning from real sensors, by getting a list of supported URIs and their information, or by parsing PCAP files. To support additional IoT protocols for the same device, we simply start additional protocol-specific threads that bind to protocol-specific ports on the top of the multi-homed IP address already added. Each protocol supported also has an associated data file, modeling file, or a request response file. The same approach can be used to simulate other protocols. You can create MQTT modeling files by sending commands to a real device and recording its responses. HTTP modeling and response files can be created from captured packets or by using a proxy in the middle that simplifies the recording in the case of HTTPS. To learn more about our solutions, please visit www.simplesoft.com.